We're upgrading your official notes experience with Sky UX. Starting on April 15th, 2025, we'll begin rolling out the first wave of updates for Manage Official Notes. To help you prepare for when your school is updated, we're going to be taking a quick look at the newly redesigned page. To get started, head to Academics, Communications, Official Notes, and then Manage Official Notes. It's worth noting that this was previously called Approve Official Notes. By the way, the official notes ready to approve and no approval required links from the academic homepage will also load right here. Similar to other areas of the Blackbaud Education Management product, we've replaced the old podium style with a modern sky appearance to improve consistency and usability. When you first load up the page, you'll see a lot of familiar elements like a search bar or customization options such as filters and columns. The information being displayed here is all official notes, including drafts, where you can edit or delete them as necessary using the context menu right here. If necessary, you can also select the student name to be taken to their specific official notes tab from their profile page. Lastly, if there's an approval that is needed, you can select this to be taken right to the approval screen. Official notes will be listed over here, and you can select them to approve or deny them. Although the page has a new look and feel, there's no added functionality. Everything works just as you remember. Also, all of your existing security will be respected, so you won't need to redo or recreate anything once this update is live. With the update rolling out in waves starting on April 15th, keep an eye out for when this arrives for your school. Thanks for watching today's video, and be sure to like and subscribe to stay up to date on all the latest Blackbaud content.